Tonight, tonight, let's not go anywhere.
Good evening. Welcome to Tonight with Goldie Sully. And it's your chance to ask us the question you've always wanted to ask. Please welcome my partner in crime, Goldie. Goldie, everybody wants to know, how have you been during lockdown?
Not too bad, to be honest. I only heard about it a week ago. The last 4 weeks I've been trying to find me way out my ass.
Goldie, do you want to introduce our guest?
Sure. It's none other than Bald Stooge, Sean Whetstone.
Welcome, Sean. Now, we've all got a question for you, and in return, you get to ask us a question. Now, as the boss, I'm going to ask mine first. This week marks the 40th anniversary of one of my best-selling titles, Climax. My question to you is, Sean, do you think the football season will reach its natural climax?
Do I think the current football season will reach its climax? Good question. Yes, I do. I think that when money is involved, they will find a way behind closed doors to finish this season. And hopefully West Ham survives.
We certainly hope you're right, Sean. We desperately need the money.
Not the fans' money, of course. We've already got that. You're not that important.
Every little bit helps, Goldie. Now, Goldie, off you go and ask your question.
Thank you, Dave. Sean, as you know, I'm the biggest seller of sex toys in the UK. My question to you is, have you ever purchased a sex toy either for yourself or someone else? Now, be honest there, Sean.
An interesting question, Goldie. Look, if people didn't buy sex toys, the industry wouldn't exist, and I'm told it's worth over £1 billion. So while I won't directly answer that, I think you have your answer in. People only sell what people are prepared to buy.
That's the clearest yes I've ever heard in my life, Dave.
Yeah, sounds like it to me. Anyway, on to Karen's question. Now, she's busy doing something else at the moment, as usual. But her question is, Sean, you recently declared on your podcast that you were Brady out. But now you're Brady in again. Is this flip-flop stance proof that you are my bitch?
Hi, Karen, and I hope you're well. I don't think, I've ever really been not a fan of the Baroness, and she's shown great leadership throughout the pandemic. So I have no idea what you're talking about there. I'm one of her biggest fans.
Well, Sean, you've been a great guest and a great sport answering their questions. Now it's your chance to ask us whatever you like.
Okay, so here's my question to the board. With the sale this week of Newcastle to Prince or the Saudi Arabian royal family, my question to the board is, at what price you would sell West Ham, and tonight, would you sell to anyone tonight, or do you have your limits?
Let's not go anywhere.
Answers on
the let's turn the latch.
Oh, Sean, I'm very, very sorry. That's the closing music starting, and that can only mean one thing.
That's right. We can't be asked to talk to you anymore.
Join us next time for another guest. On Tonight with Goldie and Sully.
And let's have a quiet night in together by the fireside. We can talk without anyone else.